Good morning, I'm Polarized Moon, and welcome back to Undertale Dating Simulator.
It's Sassy Papyrus Dating Simulator.
Well, we might as well, That's my room! If you've finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date.
I love that look.
Yeah, I know. So now, my throat is not sore now, so I can Woo-hoo! Do the voice and not have to worry about it. Let's go inside.
He's done a race car bag!
Hey! Those are all the attacks I used on you! Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday! Even though it basically just happened! That's my bed! If I ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive down a long highway! Wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I will cruise while I snooze! The internet! I'm quite popular there!
You are.
I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count! A dozen away? 10 is a double-digit follower count?
Yeah.
So he's got, what, -2?
Yeah.
Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona! Always sending me bad puns in a goofy font. I wonder who that could be, Sans. That book's one of my favorites! Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds! That next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny! The ending always gets me. Isn't that flag neato? Undyne found it at the bay! I think it's from the human world. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, yes. Action figures. A great reference for theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who likes to surprise people. Yeah, that's right! Santa!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... You don't even have that many papyrus. You only have 7 action figures.
There are no skeletons inside my closet. Except me sometimes.
Look in the closet. Sure, why not? Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Alright, I think that's everything we can look at in here.
So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date?
Begin the date.
Yes. Okay, dating start.
Sassy Papyrus.
Dating start.
Here we are on our date. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can't spell prepared without several letters from my name!
Oh my god.
Oh, I snagged an official dating rulebook from the library! We're ready to have a great time! Let's see. Step 1, press the C key on your keyboard for the dating HUD.
Actually, oh my
wowie!
God.
I feel so informed.
What's the okay? There's a dog radar.
Yes.
A dog dar.
Yeah.
An egg. A crime population, and reel it in. And sunny Friday.
Oh my god!
I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem! Human! I, the Great Papyrus, will go on a date with you!
It's not really asking.
No.
Really?
Oh my god!
Wowie!
He's blushing! It's adorable!
I guess that means it's time for part 3! Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you care.
He's confused.
No.
Wait a second. Wear clothing? That ribbon in your hair? You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing! No, could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning!
Oh my god, this is like the best part!
Yes, no, yes, yes.
Look at those googly eyes. No! You planned it all! You're way better at dating than I am! No, your dating power!
Oh my god!
Yeah. Yeah. Don't think you've bested me yet! I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating! And I never will! I can easily keep up with you! You see, I too can wear clothing! In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes! Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date! Behold!
Oh jeez. Oh my freaking god!
Yeah.
That is hilarious!
What do you think of my secret style?
I love it.
No! A genuine compliment! However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid! This date won't escalate any further, unless you find my secret.
Oh
but that
god.
Won't happen.
Move and inspect with Z.
Human souls are stronger than monster souls, but the soles of our shoes, on the other hand, are about the same. Holding my hand, so I'll tell you the answer. No, I must resist!
Oh, that's the same one.
Yep.
Oh, I love your basketball shoulders.
Oh, yeah.
I see. I see. You like caressing my biceps with a floating heart.
Of course, Papyrus. That's how you go on a date. You take your heart out and you just rub it on someone's arm.
But who doesn't? This shirt didn't originally say cool, but I improved it. Expert tip, all clothing articles can be improved this way. My hat! Yeah!
Oh, Jesus!
Well then, you found my secret!
I suppose I have no choice.
It's a present! A present just for you! Open it!
Spaghetti?
Do you know what it is? Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right? But oh, so wrong!
Oh, no!
This isn't just any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti finely aged in an oaken cask.
That's not how you age spaghetti.
No.
That's how you age wine.
Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. Therefore, there's no way this can go any further.
Eat it. You take a small bite. Your face reflexively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable. That means it's bad.
Yes. But Papyrus knows no better. He's ridiculous.
What a passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me.
I love the blushing.
Maybe even more than I do.
I don't think anybody can love you more than you do, Papyrus.
Bang! Bang! No! Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings.
I love how it all shade you.
It's time that I told you, I, Papyrus,
Boy, is this hot in here, or is it just me?
Oh, shoot, human. I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean. I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to mash your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before, and instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait! That's wrong! I can't fail at anything! Human! I'll help you through these trying times!
Oh, Jesus!
I'll keep being your cool friend! And act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship!
So basically, all high school relationships?
Yeah, pretty much.
So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips! And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me! Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best! Yeah!
Oh, my God.
Oh, and if you ever tried to need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me any time. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Yeah.
Papyrus, the phone call is supposed to come before the date, you know?
I wonder if we can go into Sans' room now.
Who knows?
The door is locked. Nope, we cannot. Well, how was that?
That was
that not the best date ever? So now, I think we can actually call him?
Ring, ring.
Snowden, home of Papyrus! That's the slogan, right?
So I think we can actually call him on every area, and you'll get a different response.
Oh, yeah.
Which I think is really hilarious. Like, if I go and, I think if I, like, grow into Grillbees and then call him. Oh, that's Toriel. Nobody picked up.
Aww.
Grillbees! It's dark and full of grease! Purgatory of fries, hamburger abyss! Anyway, my brother practically lives here.
Yes, he'll just give you random information about the place,
that's
which is really
hilarious.
Cool. Yeah, that's awesome. Alright, let's save. Because that date went fantastically.
Yes. We might need some more food in case I accidentally do horrible.
Well, I'm playing now, so.
True, but. You know, next time you can get food, you might want to get some.
Alright, let's see what we have down this way.
After our lovely date with Papyrus, which was hilarious.
Whoa. Wow, now we can continue.
Ooh,
what do we have here? What is that? That's nothing.
Just extra stuff on the bank. You know, a lesser rarity.
Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome!
What voice did I give him before?
I don't even remember.
Awesome! She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Haha.
What is this door? There's a door back there.
Yeah.
What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Grady's. Wanna come?
We'll...
Okay, have fun.
We'll go back later. Okay. Oh, these are fun. All that gives my life validation is explaining the Echo Flower. No one can know.
Interesting.
Never trust a flower. That's one of the constants of this world.
Yeah, because it can be flowy.
Never trust a flower. That's one of the constants of this world.
Oh, it's an echo flower.
It's an echo flower.
Interesting.
Well, might as well save here, I guess. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. Alright, let's go to Grillby's with him.
Sure.
Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many blah blah blah. I'm going to Grillby's. Wanna come?
Sure. Yeah.
Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work.
Okay, so...
Over here, I know a shortcut.
So, we just came from Snowden.
Yes.
On the left.
Yes.
He takes us to the right, and we go to Grillby's. To the left.
Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, San!
Hey, Sans! Hi, Sans! Greetings, Sans! Hiya, Sansy! Hey, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago?
Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour.
Okay, so he's a hobbit!
You must be thinking of brunch.
Everyone's
my
laughing.
God.
Here, get comfy.
Ah, for some reason this voice is giving me problems. Aside from Sans, that's weird. Well, that's about all the time we've got for this episode.
Oh no! Now we're with Sans at a grill.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like a weird friendship date on like papyrus.
Well, yeah, that's true. Well, we will continue this air quote date on air quote next time. Thank you all so much for watching. Like and favorite like us. Subscribe if you like. Like and favorite if liked the episode. Subscribe if you liked us. Good night, and we will see you tomorrow.
And hopefully we'll speak better tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
2 Papyrus.
Yeah, Papyrus blocks the way. Act,
Flirt?
Flirt
sure. With Sassy.
What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings!